My name is Ankur Gupta. I'm an electrical engineer by profession, and I have been working in the global oil and gas services industry for many decades. Also had a short stint in the renewable energy industry. I decided to go for solar because I felt it was the right thing to do in terms of energy transition for sustainability. Not so much for the financial gains, although there are gains by making the installation. I think it's the right thing for everyone to do, especially in a country like India, which is blessed with a lot of sunlight, which produces ample solar energy. So I went ahead and put up an 8.6 kilowatt installation on my rooftop, which was optimized for the size of my house, for the consumption levels that we have. It also gives us a lot of freedom during consuming energy a little bit more liberally because you're not having to pay for it. It reduces our electricity bills. Our bills are basically zero now. And we are free to use as much power as we generate without it costing us anything incrementally. In terms of return on investment, I would say that the approximate IRR that I would work out for an investment like this would be about in the vicinity of 14-15%. But it's not a bad investment return to start with. But you know, if you think about what good you're doing for the environment, then it certainly makes it worthwhile to install solar on your rooftops. The reason why I went with EcoSoch, there are plenty of providers out there. I did a fair bit of research. I do understand how this company works, what they're doing, how they're installing. But there were two main reasons, or three main reasons. One was that they came highly recommended by one of their suppliers, Enfields, which produces the microinverters that they use in their installations. The second was I was very keen on an installation where I wouldn't have to drill into the rooftop slab. I didn't want to have any potential water leakage problems in the future. And EcoSoch was able to give me a good, strong, stable solution to take care of that. And lastly, EcoSoch was very patient in helping me optimize the system, choosing the right equipment, matching the right panels to the microinverters, and making sure that we are producing as much as we possibly can from the same square footage of area on the rooftop. So I had a fairly good experience with EcoSoch. They helped me all along, quite patient while we did all the calculations. We even waited for some time for a new model of microinverter to come out, which I was very keen to put up because it would allow us to produce a little bit more. And they installed the system on time, the minimum of us, no problems whatsoever. Installed it, commissioned it, set it all up, set up the online access and everything else. And it's been now about 3 months, 4 months almost, that the system is working very well without any issues.
System has been operational now for about 3 to 4 months, and it's been performing extremely well. In fact, I don't think we've even had 1 minute of downtime ever. So, and the online system allows you to monitor it regularly, and you can see how it's performing, and it's doing fine. The after-sales support of EcoSoch has been very good. Just after the installation, we wanted to make a few changes to the way that it was installed. And EcoSoch support people came in and set it all up and made the minor changes that we wanted in the routing of the wires and so on and so forth. I think switching to solar is good value, and particularly if you look at the fact that it's not only money that is being returned to you, but also what you're doing for the environment. So I would say that financial IRR to compute on the investment in Bangalore with the amount of radiation that we have works out to about 14-15%, which is good to start with, but then you also contribute a lot to the environment. So I think it's an investment worth doing. The benefits, I think my electricity bills have gone down to zero, absolutely zero. And in addition, I get some money back from net metering, small, but I do get it back. And these numbers are basically from the monsoon season, where the production is cyclically low, seasonally low in the year. I'm sure that when we get to winter times, when there are no clouds, a lot of sunlight, the production will be even higher. As an example, my 8.6 kilowatt unit produced 1,100 units of power in the month of July 2024. Yes, I would certainly recommend solar to anyone who can, who wants to put it up. Certainly would recommend EcoSoch to everyone, mainly based on the fact that they helped me choose the right system, installed it to my satisfaction, and did a great job. After sales service has been fine, so highly recommended in my opinion.